to play a G diminished triad in first inversion, ascending and descending one octave, starting on each of the bottom four strings. Place your forefinger on the sixth fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the first fret of the fifth string with my forefinger. Then up to the eighth fret of the fourth string with my ring finger. And finally back to the third fret, middle finger, third string.